So.
I'm starting with this.
Money?
Yeah. No, we're starting with this. I love.
Okay. So, we're going to start off with number identification. Okay?
Whatever.
You ready?
Yes, I love this.
Are you ready?
I love this stuff.
Well, give me the number, okay?
What?
Not yet.
All that?
Not yet. That's going to be our work.
That's our kind of our homework.
Okay, you're going to tell me these numbers I put on the board, okay? So whatever number I put on the board, you're going to tell me it. All right? And then after, you're going to write a number. And I'm going to tell you it. Are you ready? Numbers.
G.
Numbers, not letters.
I don't know.
You don't know? If I get it. All right, a quick number line. So what number would that be if you went down the number line?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Nine. Perfect.
That's so strong. I did all of these letters.
Numbers.
Letters.
Numbers.
I said letters, numbers. Letters, numbers. Three.
Very perfect.
It's easy.
You on the road?
1, 2, 3. 1. Why did you talk 1? It's easy.
Well, that was easy. What about this one?
No.
What number is that?
8.
Perfect.
1, 2, 3, 9, 9, 9, 8. 10.
Perfect.
5.
Ooh.
6.
Perfect. Alright. I'm gonna have you write it now, okay? So one number at a time. Six.
No.
No? What is it? So we doing numbers and letters?
Yes.
Okay.
Hey,
so
come
B.
On. You can show you fit.
You can use it. A number. Can you write it for me? Are you ready? 3. Are you ready? I'm going to tell you the number I want you to write it for.
Okay.
Can you write a number 5 for me? job.
And you're the eraser.
Yeah, I can be the eraser man.
Who are
you? Yeah, me. A four, number four. Perfecto. 10 points. Nice job.
Now can we do I love
you. Okay, so we are going to use, we can use these. You want to use these for a number bond instead of blocks?
Yeah. Let's just do, no, we ain't doing these yet.
No?
But not the crayons. Yeah.
Today we had a rainbow number bond.
Yes.
Sound like a plan? Yeah.
So, are we using these?
Well, what do you want to use, pencil or crayons?
I don't want to do number bonds right now.
Why not? What do you want to do right now?
You want to do
that. Get these number bonds out the way.
Okay,
what shapes do you want to use?
Can we get different colors?
Yes, after we get this.
Done.
So what circle, so what shape do you want to use? Circles, triangles, or squares?
The best thing I
like
is
squares.
Pick all the blue ones.
All the blue ones? I don't know
if blue ones.
I don't know if we have enough blues to pick them all.
One blue. Two blue.
Rectangle.
There's a blue. That's all. Hey, we have more. Nice. But I'll look at this one because I said blue.
See it, blue.
Hey, it's open. Time to move.
Three blues. I don't know if you have enough. How about blue? Start these first. What do you want to write on the paper with the mark with the crayons?
Do
you? You have to write on it. Do you?
I'll draw it.
All right.
Because I didn't draw the clouds using these.
So
I didn't draw the
Deal? So if we finish this, we can do the clouds at the end.
Okay.
All right. So now.
And I'm going to put a star.
So now we're doing number bonds of 8, right? So
yes.
These are 8.
Look, these are too many. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's 8.
Okay, so.
No, we put this one on the top because with the square.
But it had to be 5. Remember, we have 5 on the top, and we got to start a new column. So, 8. If we take away 3, come here, look.
What?
So,
hey, why is there 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8?
Because those are our holes. But we want to find the other part. So we have a 3. So if you take away 3 squares.
1, whoa, squares. 1, 2, 3.
How many do we have left?
1, 2, 3.
No, how many blues do we have left?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So what number would you put in the missing part, in the cloud?
I said I'm drawing.
What number?
I said I'm drawing the clouds blue.
Yeah, at the end, but you have to put a number in there. See the number here? If you took away 3, how many do you have left?
I don't want it to have a different color on it.
No, you can put this. You see, you want to put this in there first. So what? How many do you have left? How many?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Is that 6?
I just know how to draw 3. I don't know how to draw 6.
Is that 6? You gotta count for me.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, so what do you, what number do you put it in there?
Yup, I need an eraser.
Yep. So you gotta take our time. And then we'll take our time and make it easier. This one is correct already. Now we're in the next one. So you have 5 and 8. So if you take away 5. No. We always, you want to use these, or we're using these to help us out. Okay?
1, 2, 3.
So take away
5. 5, 6, 7.
Take away 5. Blues.
2. Okay.
No, I'm here. Take 4.
Oh, really?
That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many blues do we have
left? I'm just taking squares. Four. What did you? Come on. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
How many do you have over there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
How many you have left over here?
1, 2, 3.
And what number would you put in the cloud?
3.
Put number 3 in the cloud. That's not. That's correct. Nice job. Seems like you're starting to get the hang of it.
No, no, don't be that.
Hmm?
This one's cloud, right? Have a big back end. I might not be able to.